Hey guys, today I'm going to do a science experiment and I'm going to make a cloud in a bottle. And so I'm going to use a bottle with a cap in it, from which you've also got the cover out. And I'm going to use a cork with a hole in it. And I'm going to use some isopropyl alcohol, also called rubbing alcohol. And I'm going to use a bicycle pump from which I can pump the air in the bottle. And remember, safety is the first priority. So you should have some gloves and some goggles to protect yourself. So, step one. Take the cover out of the bottle and pour some isopropyl alcohol in it. Put the cap back on the bottle and shake it. And then take the cap back out and put a cork in it that has the hole in it. Make sure that it's tight. Make sure that it's tight. And now our gardener will help me pump some air. Up the size of the type of furniture. Hold them tight. Remember to hold it tight. And I will pump this around 10 times. And when the pump starts to get tight, then you want to make sure that you take it out. So, let's go. Oh my god, it's an amazing cloud. Look at that. It's amazing.